throughout history, vaccines provided the best weapon against infectious disease. But so far, there is no vaccine for HIV, the virus that has killed an estimated 36 million people in 30 years.
The ultimate goal is to generate an effective and also safe HIV vaccine.
University of Nebraska-Lincoln researchers are collaborating on a new approach to an HIV vaccine. The project combines the efforts of the Department of Chemistry and the Nebraska Center for Virology.
So we can bring the strands in different fields together, and I think that's the beauty of this project.
Vaccines use a dead or weakened form of a virus to trigger an immune response. Protective antibodies are developed that fight off infection. But that approach doesn't work with HIV because the disease replicates too fast.
That's why we try to put an additional safety lock on this HIV. That's what our technology is about.
The research team alters the virus's genetic code so it can't reproduce without access to a specific chemical compound. The vaccine provides the compound, which allows the virus to replicate just long enough for the immune system to produce antibodies. Once the compound is gone, the virus can no longer reproduce.
You can look at it as a switch to switch on and off the replication of HIV.
The principal investigators are excited by the possibilities.
We are in hope of not just apply the technology to HIV vaccine, also potentially apply to producing vaccine for other viruses.
Support for the project comes from a $1.9 million grant awarded by the National Institutes of Health. Researchers hope their work will lead to an effective vaccine that can end the HIV pandemic.